Fitzgerald takes the ball out to the far side, gets it across over to Peter Duggan. Peter Duggan trying to get free. Peter Duggan being challenged out there, still holding on to the ball, still trying to get through, still going to the ground, still looking to strike the ball in. He's done, and he sends it over the bar. Peter Duggan, four Galway men around him, and he got enough room to strike it. Again, the sides are level. It's Clare 23 points. It's Galway 1 goal and 20. There's 6.5 minutes left in Croke Park.